The following is a fan-based parody. Dragon Ball Z and Dragon Ball...
Yo, Kaiser, I'm happy for you, and I'm gonna let you finish, but Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged is one of the greatest shows of all time.
Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged. We update almost as frequently as VG Cats. The duelists you're about to see are trained professionals. Do not try this at home. Previously on Yu-Gi-Oh! The Abridged series.
Don't forget to register and pick up your duel disc, because exactly 1 week from today... Ah, my finger!
The following cartoon is based on real events. Some names were changed in order to protect the innocent. Yu-Gi-Oh! Is filmed on location with the men and women of the Domino City Police Department.
And now for something completely different. Card games. Don't you wish your card games were fun like my...
Yu-Gi-Oh! Is sponsored by Yu-Gi-Oh!'s. They're Yu-Gi-licious.
Yu-Gi-Oh! It stays crunchy, even in milk.
I'm not actually in this episode. Has anyone seen my agent?
Okay, now where's my f***ing paycheck? Collider!
Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged! We're about half as popular as Team 4-Star.
Who keeps throwing these cards at me? It's not funny, you know. Stop it!
Yu-Gi-Oh! The Abridged series. According to Wikipedia, we don't exist. Hey, remember when Bakura used to be in this show? Neither do I!
Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged. It's just about the only show Nick Simmons didn't plagiarize.
Previously on Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Just kidding, it's only Yu-Gi-Oh!
I can't believe they cancelled Viva Piñata! It had talking CGI piñatas, what more do you want?
Yu-Gi-Oh! Is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
I just realized what the D stands for in Yu-Gi-Oh! 5Ds! Don't watch it! You know, you can go ahead and skip this episode. I'm sure nothing significant will happen.
Wait a moment, did you just summon a bunch of monsters in one turn?
Yeah, so?
That's against the rules, isn't it?
Screw the rules, I have green hair!